He's coming in like,
see how this is coming off to the side? So if this is slightly wide, see how I'm diving in here with the hand up? Yeah. And this all gets heavy, and this comes underneath, kind of like this position. Mm-hmm. So you're here, and this all shifts out to the side where I can knee him. And you see how his head starts tucking? Yeah. And you tuck the head like that, and see how the arm's basically straight?
Yep.
I got a knee on him. Pull him around like that. See how you just put your knee on here? So go and tuck the head underneath, and go all the way through to here, really. I have to back like this, where I turn him here. If I go underneath the arm, see I've got an underhook. Now I'm basically doing the same thing, except I've got an underhook on this side, so he tried to do a shot. Okay, you can see where his head and his arm came in. So now I'm going to get heavy on his head, and then do that same thing where I make it look out, and I just keep his arm going over. So like that, and then right here. But you see how he's able to, you could roll over on your belly, get hurt. This time, I'm just coming and try to grab his leg. Now I just drop the shoulder on his belly. Like this.
Okay.
And now I'm basically back to that arm on the back position.
And you can still.
But if I'm from here, see how I'm like this, I'm standing up. And see how I'm trying to do this, and you're going to come in underneath my arm and pick me up and stuff.
Right?
Do that same thing, now good. See what I'm doing with your shoulder? Yeah. I'm bring this to my belly, and I'm going to tuck your head.
I was thinking that, like, the shoulder one, I was just like, oh, that could be off the head. I don't know what it was, but you know, when I go for that. Yeah.
Feel like they're coming in. Hey, Grace. As they come in and push like this, you just take this hand down. This hand goes to the side of the neck. And then we got to ride into position. And this pops down. This comes over like you're stacking, and this goes here.
Okay. You're in here.
Well, like a mice, you just put all this in the back of it. Like this, you know, rock and stuff like that.
Yeah, you got a nice
cut.
It's like a
transition. If you just basically hold on and drop,
yeah,
you kind of put your hand on it like that.